What's up, YouTube? So today I am making DIY bath bomb, a DIY bath bombs. My bad, and I'm gonna walk you through all the steps. But first, I need to hit that intro. So hit that intro. Okay, guys. So today we're making DIY bath bombs, and it's gonna be amazing. I'm making it for my sister, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So, my sister doesn't know, but I'm getting her lavender. It's called pink something. And, yep, and I'm using it for a bath bomb for her. So, first, the main thing you need is some Epsom salt. You cannot use regular salt because it could be harmful to a person's skin. So get some Epsom salt, and plus Epsom salt helps your skin. It cleans your skin. You don't really need soap. You just need Epsom salt in a bathtub. Get in a bathtub. Epsom salt makes you relax. Makes you relax, and also makes you fall asleep in the bathtub. And I want my sister to be, you know, calm when she does this bath bomb. She gets in the bathtub. So, see, it says it right here. Laxative for relief and stress and stuff like that. And soaking solution for minor sprains or bruises. So if her body is hurting, aching, or got a bruise on her, Epsom salt will take that bruise and make it double times better. Get it? Okay. So, you need a cup. You need something to mix with. You need a lavender or a scent. And you definitely need some shea butter. Or you can get shea butter, or you can get Vaseline. Now that we got everything, I'm gonna go to the first step. So first thing you do, get the cup, get the lavender. Hope you guys can see that. Get the lavender. I'm gonna pour this lavender into the cup. Not all of it. The lavender is also soap too. Smells good. Okay, so I poured the lavender inside the cup. Screw the top back on. You only need a little, like this much. Get some jelly. Not some jelly. It says jelly on it. I'm calling it jelly. But get your Vaseline. Put it on a stick or your mixing thing. I recommend you not to use a spoon. You're gonna wash after. And put that mixing thing in there. Now, get your Epsom salt. Open the package. Well, of course you're gonna do that. But open the package. Okay, I'm gonna get some scissors and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I got some scissors. And move back to the camera. I'm gonna cut it. Cut where the line tells you to cut if you have the kind that I have. It's supposed to be like Ziploc. Okay, so cut where the line tells you to cut. I'm gonna open that Ziploc part. I'm gonna pour some Epsom salt in there. Only need a little bit. Put that Epsom salt down. And you just stir. It will be like a frosty. Do not eat this, kids. It's not a frosty. So stir that up. I had a YouTube channel before. It's called KJ. When I saw everyone was using that name, because it never been used before, like it has, But everyone said using that name was getting, my YouTube channel was getting hard to find. I did some pretty good DIY things in there. I made clay. Actually, guys, if I recognize one person who's subscribed to my channel, guess what I will do? I will do at least one or two, doesn't matter, and say that you subscribed and like. I will give you a shout out on one of my videos. And I will, make some clay. And I promise. One thing about YouTube channel, you can't let your YouTube fans down. If you say you're gonna do something, you gotta do it. So, do it. I'll make some clay. So, there you go, you have your icy bath bomb. You can actually, another thing you can add is baking soda. Baking powder, baking soda, those things. So there's your bath bomb. Now, put in the refrigerator for like an hour. Let it sit, you know. Put in the refrigerator, let it sit for an hour. And it should be getting hard. Now I'm gonna pour some. The more liquid it does, the more freezy it gets. I'm gonna pour some more of that lavender in there. And then you don't even need the spoon. I mean the Q-tip. Shake it. Oh, I think I poured too much. I'm gonna have to do some Epsom salt. But yeah, this DIYs are good and fun to make, and it can save you money. I could have went to Bath and Body Works. Bought my sister one for $20-$30. Bought my sister bath bomb for $20-$30. But guess what? I didn't. Want to know why? Because DIYs is my thing. My sister loves all my DIYs, and I love her. So, yep, just put that in the refrigerator for a while. Thank you, everyone, so much. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and hope you guys subscribe. And remember, I will do the clay video, a tutorial how to make clay. Yes, I will do that. So hope you guys enjoy this video, and yeah, bye.